Hi, we are back to PuppetCraft Revelations, the mod version, with all this crazy shit. I've read through your comments, and apparently I was wrong, right, wrong, then right, wrong, wrong, right, and then some more back and forth for quite a while. Turns out, though, I was right to assume to use the Tekkit pack, or I was right to use the Technic pack, not the Tekkit pack, because Tekkit is for multiplayer. Since I'm just doing single player, I don't need multiplayer. And because I'm awesome. Mostly that second one. I'm gonna break the wrong one, alright. Yep, look at that shit, because I'm fucking retarded. Herp derp. That's all I really wanted was this chest. I'm gonna place it right here. Right there. Perfect. Alright, put that there. No one's given me any objectives to do so far, though, unfortunately, so I'm just kind of gonna continue on just kind of doing whatever until you all give me some new objectives. I mean, yes, there's still a couple from the ones, like I said, from PuppetCraft that I will be bringing over. But I also really wanted to, to have some new objectives to, start going towards. I still have, I don't remember exactly, but they are, build a volcano building things, pretty much. Pretty much for a while, though, I'm just going to be exploring, all the things I can do with this crazy motherfucking mod, just because it's crazy. Don't fall. Oh wait, that's right, I covered it. Teehee, I'm dumb. I do have a sort of goal that I'm going to be working toward, which is, I have to get all the achievements again. Which is, what was it? Which is, to make a quarry. Is the only one I can really think of currently. I guess the rest will just come as they come. That sounded dirty to me. Really dirty. Holy shit, my mind is in a bad place today. I need more food. Thank you, duck. It's just a dirt block. Okay. If I remember correctly, yep, there's the railroad track. You can even see it now. I'm gonna go back to mining, though, because, is my mic on? Yeah, my mic's on. Alright. I didn't do a test recording, I just kind of hopped into it, because, I'm going to be interrupted for about 10 minutes coming up here pretty damn soon. I don't even have a fucking mine cart. I am awesome today. I'm pretty damn cool. I'm going to be interrupted in a little bit. Oh, it's almost nighttime, so I might as well sleep. So I wanted to just immediately hop in as quick as I could. Oh my god, that pisses me off the most out of everything. This stupid armor thing. God, man, that pisses me off. Alright. I like this part. This is cool. Because, it takes a bothersome thing that annoyed me about sleeping in vanilla Minecraft, and that's it. Actually, speeds up time. It actually goes through the process of everything that happens at night, which means this is probably full of shit. Look at that. And I realize I put a lot of this in here, but still, I got more coal. I got stuff and poop. I bet it's done now. Yeah. Oh, it's overworking itself. Calm down. All right, let me put this shit back on real quick. Alright. Oh yeah, I was getting food and stuff. It's kind of important. I guess I'm gonna build a fucking... Actually, yeah, I guess that's what I'm gonna do currently, is I'm going to build a farm. Just because apparently I need it. I have a sickle. I know I have a sickle. I think it's fucking cool. Alright, give me the seeds. Give me all seeds, just because... Well, just give me them all. I have 2 diamonds. No seeds. Doesn't look like it. I thought I had more than that. Yeah, I thought I had, like, flax seeds and then regular seeds. Yeah, I do. Okay, there they are. Sweet. Can I... I'm gonna make a ruby hoe. Why? Because I don't fucking know. Why not? I have a ruby hoe. Alright. Did I put my dirt up? Give me my dirt. Thank you. Okay. I also need a bucket. Do I have a bucket already? I apparently do not. Yeah, no buckets. Okay. 2 buckets coming up. You can't stack them? Oh, that's kind of gay, but whatever. I'll deal. You can't use it, though. Then again, I guess that makes sense. Alright, let's, like, like, right there. I need a shovel. There's a shovel. I thought I looted an iron shovel from someone. Did I not? I guess not. I mean, I'll make 2 thanium shovels then. Since I have all this weird ore, I'll use it. Why the fuck not, right? Wonder how good it is. That's a bit better than a stone one, apparently. I feel like I'm playing Harvest Moon right now, which is a really weird comparison to make, but I do. Now that there's a sickle that I can use and, you know, hammers, feels like I'm just playing Harvest Moon. It's really fun. Or it's funny to me. Ooh, kitty. I don't have any gold. Sorry, cat. Any gold I do have, I'm using towards powered rails currently, so I can get to and from that mine. Oh, look, we got some of that blue shit. Dude, thanium apparently is really damn good, though. It seems to be durable as shit. Alright, give me this cobble. Boop. 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 Yeah, let's do this real quick. It's pretty much all I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna make it go down a line, see if I get anything out of it. Alright, let's Fuck you. Piece of doo-doo. Oh, wait. Shit. There. Perfect. This way I should collect all the dirt. I like how I'm technically multitasking right now. It's pretty fun. Mm-hmm. missed one. Is this not really square enough, but oh well. I need more. Need more than 10. Twenty-six should probably do me, but I'd rather have the extras as just in case. There we go. What the fuck is a crop? Okay. It makes a crop-matron. Gonna make machine block. Iron in a square. Okay, well then. One sec, let's go back. Okay, a crop, which makes a crop-matron. How do you make one of these things? It's copper cables. How do you make copper? Okay, so that's what copper's for. How do you get rubber? Sticky resin. Okay, I don't know how to get sticky resin, though. So I'm assuming this is not something you just place. Yeah, no. Well, I found something new to fuck around with, though, I guess, technically. Let's put that up. Cool, I guess. Where's my Thanium shovel? Alright, 1, 2, 3. Actually, no. It's wrong. Shit. Give me. Thank you. Actually, it's not wrong. I should have left it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Like that. Will that work? Hopefully. There we go. Okay. Sickling away, sickling away. God, dude, it's so fucking windy here today. Like, seriously, like, sounds like the fucking house is gonna blow over at any second. Can I not walk on this now because of the new mods? I better be able to walk on. I'm gonna be pissed. Alright, now it looks like we're good. Okay, start playing some of shit. Let's organize it. Let's put, like, whatever the fuck flak is. You can only plant it on wet? Really? What about regular seeds? Can I plant regular seeds wherever? Okay, regular seeds I can plant wherever. That's good. Alright. These stupid flax seeds are super needy, so I really want to do these two, but fuck it, I don't want to wait all day, so there. Alright, got some seeds. Actually, do we have any bones? I want to see what the fuck flax seeds turn into. Two bones. Bone meal. Alright. What the fuck? What does that do for me? I need a new entrance out of my fucking house now, shit. I don't know what the fuck y'all are, but y'all are really stupid monsters. Seriously. Holy shit, man. It's like it wants you to die. It's like, hey, take off your armor. That way we can have your house flocked while you sleep. Yay. Wink. I need a drink of my Gatorade. Like that. Awesome. Fucking starving bullshit. Okay. Yum. You wanna go? Look at you in your fucking doo-doo armor. What are you gonna do? Are you? What the fuck are you wearing? Or is that your brain? That might have been its brain. Maybe I'm stupid on that one. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen eventually. God damn it. I gotta put my armor back on. Gimme, 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 gimme. Thank you. Boop. Fall. There we go. Down the pipe. Boop. Alright, I need to plant more trees, actually. I just realized I have no trees planted anymore. Fuck. Any saplings? Good, I have four. Alright, now what the fuck is flak? Is it literally just like a weed or something? Look at that mini little zebra. It's a cute little zebra. Look at you with your pincers. Piece of shit. Actually, there were some pretty cool things I think you could do with a string, wasn't there? Alright, bow, fishing pole, knew that. A black hole band, a new wool, talisman, okay, dynamite, pretty cool, wooden flails, wool ball, rope,